in almost all the full spectrum opportunities. If you talk engineering, you talk food science, you talk application group in terms of industrial engineering, food engineering, you talk finance, you talk logistics, supply chain. All of these are fully available in Nestlé. It's just a matter of someone makes himself or herself available by prepare yourself today. You don't prepare when it's raining. You know, you prepare the house before the rain so that when it rains, you don't have the water coming inside the house. So in terms of career also, you need to continue to prepare yourself. When that opportunity comes, you are ready to grab it with both hands. And I think that's really the what I can say regarding the availability of opportunities. They are always there. Is that let's be ready for it and make sure that when it comes, we grab it and make use of that opportunity. This is one. And another element to a company also when it comes to career is that it's not only limited to the local environment. You have a great opportunity also to have international exposure. Look at my case. I mean, I never even dreamt that one day I will move from South Africa, from a great weather in my country, going to the Dubai, and now I'm in Turkey, coming from 45 degrees. Today I'm in 4.5 degrees, you know. But you have great opportunities and diverse career opportunities in our company. It's wide open. It's up to you to make use of it. The only thing is just stay hungry and stay humble, as Mr. Peter Vogt always say. You stay hungry, but stay humble, and opportunities will come.